Miss Polly. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with her bag and her hat, and she knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. She looked at the dolly. Then she shook her head and she said, "Miss Polly, put her straight to bed."